There are a few laughs and fun times too, but we always fight like brothers and sisters do. You take my earphones, you always do. You scream at me and hit me with your shoe. No matter what I do, I'm always wrong, but still you, I love you. May someday we get along. Madison Spector.
I love you, you love me.
Come on, help us out. Big round of applause out there. Give it up for Madison. Come on, folks, give her a round of applause.
Won't you say you love me too?
Do you guys smile for the camera? Come on, Madison, squeeze in. I got you. Wait a second, right here. Okay, Ann, bring it down. Don't go anywhere, Madison. What I need you to do, this is a Kodak moment, right? One and only day like today. So I need you to go ahead, and on the count of three, I need you to reach in and give him a big kiss on his cheek. Wow. And tell him also that you love him. Come on, guys. It's the only day like today. It's going to be a moment. Aww. I love you. Give it up out there, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it from Madison. Awesome. Thank you. What's that? An alcohol wipe? I don't have any. You know, the funny thing, we all did that with our brothers and sisters, right? What are you going to do? You know what we gotta do now? Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, right now I'm gonna ask everybody to kindly push your chairs back and stand right there at your tables.
I've made you proud, you made me, oh wait. I've made you proud, I've made you crazy, you support me and push me when I get lazy. Movies with my mom, History Channel with my dad are some of the things we do together. We have lots of fun, the times that we've had, and I've had lots of memories I'll cherish forever. Mom and Dad.
Come on, folks, make some noise out there. You guys clap your hands, scream and shout. For the one, the only, give it up for Mom and Dad. Let's hear for David and Amy. And let's get Madison. Hey, Madison. Come back up here and join your family. Come on, guys, it's a Kodak moment. Smile for the camera. And now right here, say hi to everybody at home. And ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for the entire family. Right now, folks, bring it down a little, Anthony. I need all of you guys to come on up here, join us around the table, make a half a circle right around the table. Everybody here today, because I need you guys to help us out. We're going to blow out the candles. Now, do not blow them out until I tell you. So kindly come on up, half a circle around the table. Young adults, you guys can go in the front. Can I get a two?
Two!
What comes next?
Three.
Can we get a three?
Three!
Now blow out the candles and everybody a big round of applause. Make some noise. Chef, give him a big cheer. Let's hear it for Reese. Let's hear it, ladies and gentlemen. Don't let anyone need you guys to make two circles on the floor. One outside circle, one inside circle. Because it's time for the horror. One, two, three, put it in the air. Feel loud, all the way around.
Why would you do this?
Hey, Reese, I dare you to raise the roof. Push it up, raise the roof.
I'm sorry.
Bring it down, come on.
I'm sorry.
I'm glad you're here. 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 I